These hot buffalo wings will definitely spice up your life. First, wash and dry your chicken wings. Add 1/2 cup cornstarch. Add these spices. Mix and massage the chicken to get that flavorful crispy wings. Set them aside and let them marinate for 30 minutes. Meanwhile, take a pot, add 170 grams butter. Let it melt completely and then add 1 1/2 cup of hot sauce. 2 tablespoons vinegar, 1 teaspoon Worcestershire sauce, 1/2 teaspoon garlic powder and 1/2 teaspoon smoked paprika. Bring it to boil and your sauce is ready. Heat up your oil and deep fry your wings in it. Once they're golden brown, put them on cooling rack so they won't get soggy. We need that crispy coating. After 2 minutes, transfer your wings in a bowl, pour over your sauce, toss your wings, and they are ready to serve. Enjoy your crispy, hot, tender, and juicy buffalo wings.